Now, 9 years after a minor girl was gang raped by 6 boys in Lucknow, the case has been transferred to a special fast-track court, giving a fresh ray of hope for justice to the survivor. The main accused in the case is the nephew of a Samajwadi Party leader who still roams free. The first hearing in the fast-track court is due in Lucknow.
मुझे आर्थिक चीज, आर्थिक, सामाजिक और शारीरिक चीजों को झेलना पड़ा है। जो मेरे लिए बहुत ही दुख की बात थी।
Kidnapped, gang raped and tortured with lit cigarettes.
उसमें भी
a nightmare which began when she was just 13. Now 9 years after 6 boys sexually assaulted her, a flicker of hope for the survivor in the brutal Ashiana gang rape case. The case has now been transferred to a fast-track court as per the new law.
Court में खाली तारीख पर तारीख जो व्यक्ति जाता है उनके लिए पूरा दिन की वो है। अब वो आए चाहे ना आए उसका कोई मतलब नहीं। जब हमारा हो जाएगा तो तभी हम विश्वास करेंगे।
The main accused Gaurav Shukla, nephew of a Samajwadi Party leader, still roams free.
While the fast-track court in the Delhi gang rape case delivered a verdict within a year and punished the accused, family here is worried that it may not be the same for them, as unlike Delhi, the accused here is rich and powerful.
Of the 6 accused, 3 have been convicted, while 2 have died. Shukla's trial dragging on as he claims he was a minor at the time of the incident, in spite of the juvenile board declaring otherwise.
In 36 dates, if it is said that the duration लिया जाए कि कितनी देर हुई तो मुझे लगता है कि पूर्ण ड्यूरेशन मिला के घंटा डेढ़ घंटा ही बहस हो पाई होगी।
मतलब इस समय हमने सहित जब हमका जल्दी फैसला हो जाए तो हम देख लेंगे हिंदुस्तान में इंसाफ है कि नहीं है।
But even in the face of intense trauma, the girl has shown immense tenacity, now appearing for her class 12th examination.
इंसाफ जिस दिन मिलेगी उस दिन मेरे लिए नया साल जो भी इससे बड़े दिन से ज्यादा कुछ नहीं है मेरी जिंदगी में।
विद कैमरा पर्सन राजेश गुप्ता इन लखनऊ, नेहा मसीह फॉर NDTV।
कि मुझे इंसाफ मिले।